Conditional formats help make your pivot table data easier to understand, but there will probably be times when you want to delete one or more conditional formats. In this movie, I will show you how to do that. I will use the delete sample file, which you can find in the Chapter 5 folder of your exercise files archive. This pivot table contains two conditional formats, which you can see by selecting the cells in the body of the pivot table. Those are cells B4 through B8. And then on the Home tab of the ribbon, in the conditional formatting group, clicking Manage Rules. Doing so displays the Conditional Formatting Rules Manager dialog box, and you can see the two rules, a color scale and also a conditional format that displays in red any cell value that's less than 175,000. If you want to delete a rule, all you need to do is select it, like I'll do here, by clicking the less than 175,000 rule, and then on the toolbar in the dialog box, click the Delete Rule button. When you do, Excel removes the rule, and then you can either keep the change by clicking OK, close the dialog box without deleting the rule by clicking Cancel, or click Apply to leave the dialog box open and delete the rule. In this case, we don't have anything else to do in the dialog box, so I'll go ahead and click OK. And when I do, Excel removes the rule. Now let's say that you want to remove every conditional format applied to the current pivot table. To do that, click any cell in the pivot table, and then on the Home tab of the ribbon, click the Conditional Formatting button, and then point to Clear Rules. It's the next to last item. And then in the flyout list that appears, click Clear Rules from this pivot table. So clicking this item, Clear Rules from this pivot table, would remove every rule that was applied, not just one. So I'll go ahead and click it, and you can see that Excel removed the remaining conditional format from the pivot table. So just to recap, if you want to remove a single conditional format from a pivot table, select the cells in the pivot table, and then use the Conditional Formatting Rules Manager dialog box to select the rule you want to delete. Or, if you want to remove every conditional formatting rule from a pivot table, go to the Home tab, click Conditional Formatting, point to Clear Rules, and then select all rules from this pivot table.